How to create Facebook account using Facebook Lite application. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will learn how we can create a Facebook account on Facebook Lite. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. First of all, you have to open up Facebook Lite application. Here, tap on create a new account. Then tap on get started. Now you have to enter your first name and your last name. Then tap on next. Now you have to select your date of birth. Then tap on set. After that, tap on next. Now select your gender. Then tap on next. After that, you have to enter your phone number. But if you want to use your email address, tap on sign up with email. Now enter your email address. Then tap on next. Now you have to create a password with at least 6 letters or numbers, and it should be something others cannot guess. Here type in your or create a strong password. Then tap on next. If you want to save your login information, you can simply tap on save, but you can also tap on not now. Tap on I agree. And after that, you have to set up your profile. If you want to add profile picture, tap on add picture, select a picture from your gallery and add it as your profile picture. But you can also skip this step as well. Tap on skip. And with that, you have created a Facebook account using Facebook Lite. And that's all for this video. Hope this video was helpful. And if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.